Well, welcome back to A Quiet Place. I'm terrified. I'm just gonna be real with you. But last time we left off here, we were in the hospital. We had just finished the prologue, watched, I guess, our character's boyfriend who knocked her up die. So, yeah, that's, it's rough out here, man. But welcome back to A Quiet Place, you guys. So let's get to this. My wire's getting all mixed up. Ah! Okay, we're good now. I would need. Oh, thanks. Effective immediately, any communication with Laura goes through me. This is not up for discussion. Okay, that's just locked. Sorry guys, it's the game is really quiet. Wait, why is the game so quiet? Is it meant to be that quiet? That is really weird. I love you. I doubt nothing's gonna change that, but you can't. But you can't. But I need you to. But I'm asking you to do something for me. Go easy on Alex. Ever since the invasion, you made her feel even worse about what happened. You think she isn't beating Chris up every day. You think she isn't carrying the guilt because she is the mourning, so she wishes it had been her instead. You have any idea how fucked up that is? And you're acting like you wish the same thing, and that's fucked up, and that's not okay. If she hadn't taken that shot, if she hadn't done what she did, what do you think would have happened to me? She saved me and Dad. Between me and Martin, I wrote in blue ink, Martin wrote in red. Bless this soft floor. Don't have a flashlight. If you see debris on the ground, broken glass, it must be cleaned up immediately. Stepping on noisy surface will alert the creatures to your location. This cannot happen. I thought I'd turn the game volume down, though. I don't know. Storage room. So dark in here. I wonder why. My audio says I'm like really, really loud. Do I need to like move away? It's open. Batteries.
This area's off limits.
Right, sorry. I just heard someone got into the pills and I was worried. But I'll go. Okay.
Good to see you're finally up. Laura will be glad to hear it.
What a dick.
Creep.
Okay, you can find different types of items in the world. You can store or equip them whenever you want. Q for tools, E for consumables. Can recall if I'm leaving and finally need to finally go back to my room and get the phenometer working. Someone broke into the medicine cabinet and stole from us. If you know anything about this, you must tell me immediately. Failure to do so means failure to put your community first. Mark. Oh, that door's closed now. More batteries. I got a bad feeling about this already. I got a feeling that the flashlight strat that I'm doing right now, I feel like this is gonna be the way. This is the strat right here. Use it sparingly just to see where I need to go. Oh, mother of things. I found these and decided to save them for a rainy day. Maybe it's time to give them to you. In the beginning, it was meant to be kind of a Christmas or birthday present, but it would have meant admitting that this has become our new normal. Perhaps I'm not ready to accept that there is no better world. You have found some spark to overcome what has happened, and you know that you will always have an ally in me. Just be careful. Love you, Dad. Protection, I can rest, food, medicine, other kids, friends for Joshi. Aww. We need to get back to my room. Was that not our room? I thought that was our room. No, this is our room. That was quick. Oh man. Let's see. If I move my mic just a little bit further away from me, will this work out? How rude.
Enough. I won't be your prisoner.
Yep, I had a feeling. Mom wrote this note at the ranch. Hey, I couldn't sleep last night, so instead I put together potential bait. Oh no! One-month anniversary. I know it's super cheesy to celebrate being together for a month, but in this world, same month is quite an accomplishment. I love you. I owe you one waterfall retreat. I don't know what to say, but I'm here. Okay, let's check out everything, because I'm that kind of person. I just have to follow Dad and get the hell out of here. Dad's gonna die. That dude's an idiot. Where is she? Where's the girl? On the great wise words of Wally, where's the plant? Oh, this is how this begins. Inhaler and pills. Okay, real quick. It's starting. Okay, yeah, it's starting to show the mic thing now, so I think that it can hear me. Oh no. All right, I need to adjust this setting because I can't have this being. I can't have this being. Oh my god, I'm so loud now. Okay, so I'm gonna put the minimum threshold to here because I can at least still talk like this. Because I adjusted my microphone. So now if I try to talk to my. Yeah! It's me! No, so I adjusted my mic. So if I talk too loud now, or if I yell, or. The monster's gonna hear me. I have to be quiet, because if I'm not quiet, it's going to hear me and it's going to kill me. But I also want to be able to talk to you guys. So yeah. Luigi's dead. I am so scared right now. Okay, it's not picking me up. Shows the noise Alex is making in relation to the environment. Sounds around it. Be quieter than the environment. Remember, tape wires which make up the environment, not a professional tool. Every noise is dangerous. Oh no. To reduce the sound as much as possible by avoiding noisy surfaces, walking slowly on them, and hittable objects such as metal barrels and cans, try to do it. Okay. A quiet place. Thanks for that. Hello, motherfucker. Hello, motherfucker. Hello. Oh my god, hold on, this is just nerve. Don't, no, it's not. Shut the fuck up. Yeah, it's either I open it slow or open it fucking fast as hell.
Absolutely not. Of course, you can't hear me. I'm whispering. I'm trying to be quiet.
For a more immersive experience, this game includes noise detection mode. We'll track every sound your microphone can capture. When the mic detects a noise, it reproduces it in game. Don't tempt me. If I could Fortnite emote on this bitch, I would.
Just breathe.
That motherfucker couldn't see the broad side of a barn. Oh my god, that was... Oh! My heart! My heart is beating out of my chest right now. Okay. We've gotten past the hospital. We got that far. I'm gonna call it there. So thank you all for coming and watching. I really do appreciate it. It's I don't know why, like, this game is not really scary in the same sense of like, oh, like genuine fear to fathom. Like, nah, this is intense, you know? Like it's oof, it's gnarly. But thank you all for watching. Let's see, is there anybody live right now that I want to go and raid? Nah, it's nobody currently. But yeah, thank you all for watching. You guys have a wonderful evening. Peace.